Today we're gonna make a simple electric circuit. Let's take a look of objects we need to make it. So I have a battery that has 1.5 volts. We have this motor. It has a base and a rotating fan. And we have this bulb. We have these three cables that attach each object. Now we're gonna see how to make it. So first you need to put cables on the side, and to make it sturdy and nice you want to put tape. Then this cable would connect here and this cable will connect here. Let's connect this one. Is connected. Let's connect this. And this wire will connect these two objects, so the circuit is closed. This one and our last one. This thing up. As you can see, the bulb is glowing and the motor with the fan is spinning. Yep. That's how other electric devices are made. You can make an electric circuit too. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bye! Thank you for watching!